Yay! We are building something cool now. So our cat photo app is actually cool. So as you can see, we have this. We have the title. We have the links for cat photos. We have the picture. We have the things cat loved, things cat ate, and some forms and things like that. And that's just it about web applications. So we have to do something in terms of organizing using div. I've told you that we have div elements. So div actually what they do is give us some sense of organization and grouping. So because we have this thing here, we have form that groups all the form elements. We know, okay, all these things are family, they are together, understand? And see the parent, the form, and these are all the children, the label and the input. So the same thing, we also can create a kind of idea in our mind or in our code to organize things together, so using div. So when you add div to your web page, it doesn't really show anything, but it makes your code more readable, more organized, and things like that. And that's what we're definitely going to do. So let's say, for instance, this element here, we're going just to put them in the div and then close the div. So good. So then we can nest everything inside that. So you can see everything rendered the same, so nothing really changed on that page. But then we can actually see that, okay, this means something. It's a group of items together. So even aside from using div, you can use maybe section or things like that. You can use articles, you can use things like that. But there's some things that this is not really an article. So sometimes we could just use div, like, okay, I just use div to like wrap them together. You understand? So it's like a container for this particular element. So that is also going to help us in styling. Imagine maybe we want to style everything here differently from the rest of the page. Then we can use this div to actually be able to like contain them. You'll see more of this idea as they move forward in the course. So I hope you're enjoying it so far. Drop a comment if there's any struggle, if there's anything you're finding difficult to understand, just drop it in the comment section. I'll try my best to answer. See you in the next lesson.